Police say a van driver is facing charges after slamming into a house. The homeowner inside this Rose Hill Road home in Reynoldsburg escaped injury. But take a look at the damage to her home. Police think the house is unstable now and the Red Cross is helping her. Police charged that van driver with failure to control and drunk driving.